everybody. Curly here, and Larry, and Mo is still not here.
Yep.
So yeah, we're not very good at this game. This is first on Pacific Drift, and I just failed miserably. And a bike just smashed on me.
Yep.
So yeah, this game's really hard. I think this game got a really good rating on IGN. I don't care about GameSpot, they suck. So yeah, oh geez, I just smashed into something. If I could rate this game from what I've played so far, maybe an 8, 9, 9, 9, I'll give it a 9. What about you, Lara?
Well, it's pretty much the best Motorstorm game I've played, I think.
I think it's better than Apocalypse.
Yeah.
Apocalypse is great, but first of all, it has a really big selection of maps, but the gameplay is not as good as this.
Apocalypse, but
yeah, the game's awesome, but this game's a little better, I think. Motorstorm and Dirt are the best racing games of all time. Just awesome. Might as well blow up, right? Okay, you know what? This game is being mean to me. You know what? This game is so hard. It's not that it's hard, it's just you kind of suck at it.
Not gonna lie, I have no clue where I'm going.
Neither do I. I've never played this map.
Neither
have I. I've only played this game like 3 times, including now, so. We're not even gonna finish the race for you. We're just gonna like play for a little couple more minutes. Oh, I think we're done, right?